Hey guys, it's your girl Carrie. I wanted to go through my quick Costco haul before I put everything away. And this time I have quite a few new items that I've tried and I wanted to share them with you guys just in case you are interested in trying them. First up is this organic butternut squash. I love butternut squash and this is the season for it. And I like the fact that it's already cubed and ready to go because it can be a hard vegetable to work with. And typically you spend more money for convenience, but in this case, I don't mind it. I love to roast it and put Parmesan cheese on it. This is absolutely great. And I think it's $5.99 and it's about 11 servings. And here is riced cauliflower. And this has been a staple in our household for the past couple of months as well. We've replaced our rice with riced cauliflower. So if there's a dish where you need to put it over rice, we'll put it over the riced cauliflower. I picked up 2 bags of this. Pecans, these are a staple. And I found that Costco is the best place to get the best value for nuts. It's another staple, the beef patties. I no longer eat these, although I love them. I picked these up for my daughter. Standard Costco water. Picked up a large Tide. Picked up a bag of shrimp. I love these shrimp because I hate taking the tails off. So I like my shrimp deveined, peeled, and the tails off. So these are great. And I don't think I've ever shared these on any of my hauls, but we love these. We've been purchasing these for the past year or so now. Now these fish sticks are the real deal. You get actual flakes and chunks of fish. There's no mushy stuff going on here. So if you are looking for the ultimate fish stick, this is the best fish stick out there. Now this is something new that I'm actually trying. And no, I'm not on keto. I am I'm not even going to call it a diet. I am, you know, on a health journey. And I'm kind of doing a very Carrie keto style diet. And I may share that later on. But I am very pleased with my progress. And I saw this on another YouTuber's channel that I watch. It's Gia over at Marriage and Motherhood. She showed these keto ice cream bars and I wanted to try these. There's 2 net carbs and I think there's 180 calories per serving. My biggest weakness when it comes to food are sweets. I have a serious sweet tooth, but I'll let you know how these taste and these may become a staple. This here to me is the best turkey bacon and I always pick this up. It's the Columbus brand. This is something new that I found about a month or so ago at my Costco. It's called Purely Pecans. It's pecan butter. And I typically get almond butter, but my husband and I fell in love with this. I don't know if it's going to be a seasonal item or if they're ever going to like bring it back or they're going to keep it as a, you know, staple item. So I picked up 2 jars of this just in case it doesn't come back. And it was on sale today for $9.99 a jar. And typically I think it's $12.99 or $13.99 a jar. So that's a really good deal. I picked up 2 packages of the Thai curry coconut milk and it's 6 cans in a pack. So I end up with 12 cans and I've just recently made this awesome coconut curry chicken dish that we absolutely love and it actually fits into our health plan. So I wanted to stock up on that. When we find meals that we love and it fits into our health plan, we just make that meal in bulk. Picked up these Welch's fruit snacks for my daughter. I'm not tempted by these, so it's, you know, okay because I'm not going to be tempted to eat those. I picked up some Captain Crunch and some Crunch Berries, and these are for my daughter as well. Picked up this huge can of green beans, and we've been loving green beans with smoked, you know, turkey legs or smoked turkey wings. So we've been including that in part of our health, you know, journey. I'll just make a big pot of green beans and we'll just have that as a side to our dinners. And I picked up a package of pineapple chunks. My daughter loves pineapple chunks. And then we get down to the cheeses. We are a cheese family and I swear by Costco cheese. That is the cheapest place that you can buy, the most cost-effective place you can buy cheese, and you can buy good quality cheese and it won't break the bank. So these two packages here, this comes in a two pack. It's $6.99 for both packages of this goat cheese and it's 10 ounces each. In my grocery store, for just a 4 ounce portion, you're going to pay almost $5. So that's a great deal. I use that in lots of dishes. Then I got a large Greek yogurt, and we use this to make our spinach artichoke dip, our buffalo chicken dip in a more healthy way. So we definitely go through, you know, this entire jar, you know, fairly quickly now. And then this right here, I picked this up the last couple of times I went to Costco, and this is just shredded Parmesan cheese. I use this on the squash, like I said, when I do a roasted squash. And again, this is the best place to get this amount of cheese for your money. I think this was about $12.99 or $14.99 for this entire jar, this entire container. The last item I picked up was this Shark lift away vacuum cleaner. And we needed another one because the one that we keep downstairs in the basement got destroyed during the flood. So we're going to use our vacuum cleaner that we use on the upper floors. I'm going to bring that one downstairs and use this new one upstairs. I just like the color. It's kind of all like gray and black. And it's just a lift away. It has a little small vacuum cleaner as well. I'll let you guys know if I like this one. So that was my haul for today. I hope you guys enjoyed or found something that you might want to try in Costco. I'm going to put all this stuff away before it melts. And until next time, I'm going to keep calm and carry on. Bye, guys.